done picking up Acne Studios and Stone Island and Margiela and En Plissé. From now on, it's only $70 or less, baby. That's the theme of today's video. Got some pickups for you guys, and everything is gonna be under 70 bucks. So without further ado, let's get right into it. If you can't be smart, then the next best thing is to look smart.
True. Why are you pulling me? I'm right.
So with that said, pickup number one are these Doc Marten Archie 2 Derbies. I got them off of Essence. Shouts to Essence. They always have banging deals for a whopping $66. And they normally retail for $120, so I would consider that a pretty good deal. Now, like I said earlier, this is more for like that smart look when you want to switch it up. And maybe you're going on a nice date with your girl, or if you just don't want to wear sneakers with every single outfit, then whip these out for a more elevated look. Let's talk sizing really quick because these are a size 9. I'm a true to size 9.5, but for those of you unfamiliar with Docs, they don't make half sizes. So my advice would be to size down for a more snug fit. Don't size up, in my opinion. I've done that before with the 1460s, and it's just too much. My advice is to ultimately size down on these guys. But yeah, a really, really just solid, everyday kind of thing that you can wear when you want a more elevated look. So pickup number one are the Doc Marten Archie 2 Derbies from Essence, 66 bucks. Pickup number two is the cost of 3 Chick-fil-A sandwiches. So with that said, you can't really beat it. This is a vintage sweater that I got from Grailed for a whopping $15. What really drew me to this was not only the pattern, which is really cool, but the fit in particular was really nice, being that it's slightly boxy, the shoulders are slightly wide, which I really appreciate. So it kind of does give off that oversized drop shoulder look that I've been kind of into recently. And I know it's been a little bit of a trend and a little bit of a meme, but I really like it. So pickup number two is going to be the, did I mention it's 15 bucks? 15 bucks, okay. That's also my tip for people trying to find good vintage, is to look on Grailed, go on eBay, and there's usually a lot of really good pieces. Of course, you'll have to take some time to sort out what's actually good and then all the garbage. But besides that, occasionally you'll find things like this that really suit your aesthetic. So pickup number two, again, is gonna be this $15 vintage sweater. Now, this wouldn't be a affordable pickup video on YouTube without mentioning my favorite brand, Uniqlo. Now, this is a $70 cashmere sweater from Uniqlo. The original price is 100 bucks, but there's no way I'm dropping 100 on this. Even though it's very nice, I'm very happy to have gotten it for 70. And man, let me tell you, these things are super duper cozy. It is cashmere, so the quality is there. I've had some of my Uniqlo cashmere sweaters for years and they hold true. So pickup number three, the Uniqlo cashmere sweater for 70 bucks. Okay, so you know how in my last video I said, come on, you cannot beat 40 bucks for a cardigan like this. Well, I'm a liar because I actually got this for $20. It is the Uniqlo lambswool cardigan, yet again making a guest appearance, for $20. So it was half off. I'm not gonna talk about this too much because I did discuss it in my last video. So pickup number four is the Uniqlo lambswool 100% wool cardigan for the price of 4 Chick-fil-A sandwiches. Is it a burger? No, I call it, it's a sandwich. All right, on to the next. So the last, but certainly not least of the pickups is going to be, okay, I'm actually wearing it right now. Voila, the MoMA sweater in a navy colorway. Now, for those of you who are uncultured, I'm just kidding. For those of you who don't know, MoMA stands for Museum of Modern Art. Now, my dad's an artist, and so growing up, I used to go to the MoMAs in SF as well as New York. He took me to a lot of different museums in Seattle as well, and so wearing this sweater reminds me a lot of him. I actually got him a matching colorway as well. The MoMA hoodie is gonna run you $80, but they actually had a sale on it where it was 20% off. Quick maths, $64. So very, very happy with this. I wear this sweater like almost every day since I've gotten it. You can ask my girlfriend, and yes, she exists. No, she is not just a figment of my imagination, but it really is just that like Goldilocks concept where the sweater isn't too freaking massive, it's not too small, it's just the right size. I went true to size to a large and I absolutely love the fit. It's super comfortable because come on, it's a Champion blank. You can never go wrong with these. So yeah, my last pickup and probably my second favorite to the docks is going to be this MoMA Champion hoodie. Moral of this video, do you need money to be fashionable? I mean, yeah, it definitely helps, but what's more important is to find your own aesthetic within your budget, and you can really find some good pieces and still look good. Please hit the like button, subscribe, and actually comment down below what was your favorite pickup, or actually what was the worst pickup in your opinion. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.